Hi, my name is Barry Ness, and I'm an associate professor here at the Center for Sustainability Studies, or LUCSIS. I'm also the course coordinator for the LUMES program Sustainability Science course. My research primarily focuses on understanding collaborative processes with stakeholders outside of academia and how we use those processes to promote sustainability transitions. The Sustainability Science course is really a course that builds on this student comprehension of complex sustainability challenges. It's a course that builds on the prior two courses in the LUMES program, but then we move forward to understanding more of the nuances with socio-ecological processes and broader drivers and state conditions of the environment. The course is structured based on a student understanding of the evolution of the field of sustainability science, particularly over the last 30 plus years, as well as a comprehension of some of the main perspectives and concepts that we use in sustainability science today. A large portion of the course really concentrates on, you could say, the introduction of different tools and techniques that students can use then to structure complex sustainability challenges. Once they've done that, then I would say the important thing for the course is really focused on different types of professional presentation skills that students can actually work with on their projects, as well as this idea of collaboration skills. I would say the most fulfilling part of being a teacher for the Sustainability Science course is really seeing students kind of go from this idea of coming up with a problem, it's a complex sustainability problem, and then structuring that problem using one or more of the different types of tools that were introduced, and then furthermore presenting that problem and its structuring in some kind of professional setting. To me, this really shows that the students have grasped the different concepts introduced during the course, as well as the different tools and techniques for structuring the sustainability problems. It also shows that they're capable of working effectively together to both reach some kind of common understanding about the sustainability problems, more so than they would be able to do if they were working by themselves.